Red team wins a capture point. The capture point. Red team wins a capture point.
Auto balance. Yeah. They fucking lose and they fucking left these bitches, yo. These fucking bullshit, yo. They actually fucking jump out of the room because the guy ain't that need to fix that, man.
Did you see that?
Really,
red team got a capture point.
Up their game in that, because, you know, here's a recording where somebody's getting their ass, you know, eviscerated. You know what I mean? And for some strange reason, the guy actually jump out of the room.
Just like that, blue team takes a capture point. Svanir's return. Did you see that? Red team got a capture point. Just like that, blue team takes a capture point.
Think that is wise, bro. I really don't think that is wise. An elementalist and a ranger? No, you need to get out. No. Well, he can drink because he's a necro, so he can do that. Who the fuck was that? Okay, nice.
Doesn't it?
Nice backup. I like that backup. Okay. Shikage doing his thing over there. Enables on a rampage.
Red team wins a capture point.
Keep it going. Nice.
The chieftain has returned.
Nice shit. Nothing. So now we see what the score is really like when real niggas sit down in PvP. You see what I'm saying? Where people don't jump out the room. Even though it's an unfair advantage 3v1, you know, that wasn't their fault because their players actually jump out. Which that is something that Anet needs to fix very, very, very badly. Yo, that's something Anet really needs to fix, man. They really need to get that under control so people won't leave.
I am death incarnate.
Doctor, see, you're running carry on, my nigga. You're running carry on, my nigga. This shit, though.
Blue team grabbed a capture point.
I like it.
Red team wins a capture point.
I like it.
Just like that, blue team takes a capture point.
That's nasty. That shouldn't even be on YouTube, dog. Why are you busting on these dudes' lips?
Red team wins a capture point.
So what you want, brother? You want, brother? I have a six shooter and a horse named Trigger. It's real. 94, rugged raw.
Red team wins a capture point.
Your goddamn door. So we start a little something like, fuck the world, don't ask me for shit. This is exactly what this is, fellas. This is exactly what this is. We're not trash talking, we're just, you know, we're just... Wall sex!
Vanir's
he
return.
Just got... Oh, damn, he just ran up in the wall. Not today! No,
did you see that?
No,
red team got a capture point.
You got trolled, son. Like, damn.
Blue team grabbed a capture point.
He actually got wall stabbed. Yeah, that one is going on YouTube. Feel the fury. See, that's what these players don't know. They don't know how to kite. You're gonna sit there and fight two people? Like, run! Like, you have all that tank ability. Wow, you have all that tank ability. You could have just ran. You sat there and fight two players by yourself. And that's why Hellseth said what he said. Like, what I know I do better, you guys don't know. Is know how to kite. Know how to get the frig out of there. When you see two people, you move. You don't sit
Did
there and try
that?
To fight. I mean,
Red
oh boy,
team
we know
got
you're
a capture
tank,
point.
Still, though. A Necro... is definitely on you, which, you know, condition and guardians kind of really don't go hand to hand. That is ridiculous.